There is a line in a famous poem by Rudyard Kipling called If. If you can bear to see the things you gave your life to broken and stoop to build them up with worn-out tools. On January 6th, protesters entered the Capitol building in Washington, D.C. and caused much destruction. The next morning after the riots, no one knew what to do. But when New Jersey Representative Andy Kim saw the damage, he stooped down and started to clean up the mess. Perhaps it's time we all start to clean up our mess.